Well, there's one for my friend Jim here.
Yeah.
Jimmy.